The Way of the Intercepting Fist.
Water is the softest substance in the world, but yet it can penetrate the hardest rock or anything, granite, you name it. Water also is insubstantial. By that I mean you cannot grasp hold of it. You cannot punch it and hurt it. So every Kung Fu man is trying to do that, to be soft like water and flexible and adapt itself to the opponent.
It is February of 1965 in Los Angeles, California, where a 24-year-old Bruce Lee is in the midst of auditioning for a TV series that will never be made. In 19 months, he will be known to American audiences as Kato from The Green Hornet. In 5 years, he'll discover a truth that will forever alter the course of martial art history. And in 8 years, he'll be the most famous motion picture actor in the world. But that's all in the future. Today, he's unknown.
And you went to college in the United States?
Yes.
And what did you study?
Philosophy.
Hi, welcome to this video today, which is all about Forex trading made simple. And I've kicked it off with a clip of Bruce Lee, some very rare footage there from the mid-60s. And the reason I've done this is because he actually was the person who changed the way Kung Fu was fought forever. He basically developed a very simplified fighting style over the more classical styles of the era, the more complicated styles. And his simple style now has become the norm. It's a little known story about Bruce Lee, but it's one that any Forex trader can learn from. The best trading strategies are simple, just as the best fighting styles in Kung Fu are simple. And, you know, the style itself that Bruce developed was basically based upon being very flexible, very simple and very direct. The analogy with the markets being like water is very apt. The markets are always changing. They're always very powerful. And you have to be flexible, respond to them and be simple. Now, this next clip, any Forex trader can learn from. Just watch the end where Bruce Lee describes how to take on an opponent with his style compared to the classical style. So let's have a look at an intro into the simple style of Bruce Lee, and then we'll be back in a moment and we'll discuss it.
Despite his proficiency in this style of Kung Fu, his study of philosophy has caused him to question. And now he begins to question why most martial artists, Chinese and otherwise, seem more concerned with preserving tradition than with looking more deeply into the matter to penetrate through to the ultimate truth of martial art. Moreover, Lee has begun to develop his own method of Kung Fu, which he describes as non-classical in nature, and which takes as its core the principles of economy of motion, simplicity, and directness.
All right, for instance, you will read it in a book, in a magazine and everything, that when somebody grab you, you will first do this, and then this, and then, and then, and then, and then, thousands of steps before you do a single thing. Of course, these kind of magazine would teach you to be feared by your enemies and admired by your friends and everything. But in Kung Fu, it always involves a very fast motion. Like, for instance, a guy grabbing your hand. It's not the idea to do so many steps. Step him right on the instep. He'll let go. This is what we mean by simplicity. Same thing in striking and in everything. It has to be based on a very minimum motion so that everything would be directly expressed, one motion, and he's gone. Doing it gracefully, not to go, yelling and jumping all over him, but to do it. Excuse me.
Hi, welcome back to the video. That short clip there of Bruce Lee, and I love the quote, step on his instep. How simple is that? But how many Forex traders don't understand that simple is best? They will rehearse and they will practice going backwards, trying to make the markets look ordered, mechanical, and not an opponent. They view it as they can beat the market with some sort of static, complicated system. The key to winning in martial arts is to see what is before you and react to what you see in a simple and direct manner. That's what Bruce Lee did. And I think Forex traders never seem to understand this. They just want to make things so complicated. But it's a fact that complication of a method will not help you win in Forex markets. 95% of traders lost 50 years ago today and lose in 50 years time. That's because the markets never change. They're a human opponent and you have to be flexible, simple, and react to what you see. Now, when Bruce Lee developed that style of kung fu fighting, he offended the whole kung fu community, who were into the classical style, a more complicated style. And a grandmaster from San Francisco decided to challenge Bruce Lee to a fight. And he said, you know, if I win, you cannot teach that style of kung fu. If you win, obviously you can. Well, the fight took about 3 minutes and Bruce Lee basically won the right to teach his style, which has become the norm. Now, when he was developing his style, what he did was he stripped out anything he thought was superfluous or not necessary and basically stripped it down to the bare basics. The bare basics were to win the fight, only do things for a reason, and to be patient and wait for the right opportunity. Most traders, again, don't do this. They don't wait for the right opportunity. They want to strike when it's the wrong time to do so and overtrade. And they obviously get caught up in a sort of complex method, which is great if you're going backwards and you're not fighting a real life opponent. But when you come into the real arena of combat, you can't just use a static method, you'll lose. You actually have to be flexible, simple, and direct. So for anyone who tells you that, you know, complicated methods work best, all you need to do is look at the statistics and you're seeing 95% of traders lost 50 years ago today and they'll lose in 50 years time. There's no way of beating the markets with complicated methods. Simple methods will always work best. And the Forex trader who understands the truth, which is simplicity is better than complexity against a human opponent, will have a great edge. Yes, you have to think, but all you have to do is to respond to what you see, which should be a natural reaction. If your training is good in Forex, you could do this easily. What I'm going to do is I'm going to finish up with the ultimate truth as Bruce Lee saw it in Kung Fu. Watch it and you'll see it's also the ultimate truth in Forex trading. So thank you for watching me again. And I'll speak to you soon. Take care.
Lee's research causes him to understand that the only litmus test of a combative technique's worth is whether or not it can be landed effectively on an opponent. Anything that's ornamental is discarded from his style. He retains only those techniques that he himself has determined to be practical in real self-defense situations.